I have to adapt whatever happens then, and not what happened a year ago with somebody else. He will fight me in this moment, and then everything can happen.
I don't have nothing to prove. I only want to do one good job. That's all. I want to do a good fight.
I think he will first try to fight standing with me, and if he can, he will try to take me down. I think, because maybe he will not like what he is gonna feel when he stands with me.
We are training everything, everywhere. We train a lot, BJJ, a lot Muay Thai, a lot of wrestling with him and the Thai guys, Brazilian, and everybody. My teammate, we are training so hard here at Evolve, and I'm ready to fight anywhere.
I try to do all around, you know, like do everything a bit. And then I see my opponents, and then I look at them and maybe think in my head I could do this or could do that, and people around me do the same. But in the end, like I said, it's a fight and you cannot predict it. Maybe if you're like Superman and the other guy is like nothing, you know, then you can do it. But if it's a fair matchup, most of the time it's not so predictable.
We don't know what can be happening in the cage, and but I'm ready to fight. I'm ready. Let's see what happens.